This image, along the southern interior floor of Gale Crater, hosts many different landforms. Light-toned, scabby, and presumably hydrated materials on the crater floor are covered by large, darker-toned dunes. The small crater, about 2 kilometers in diameter, in the middle of the image, is filled with enigmatic deposit that appears to have flowed into the crater from the south.